She my hero for a reason. I can tell her all my secrets. Cause I know that she gon' keep up. Ain't nothing come between us. That my main one, that my main one. Yeah, she up in here with me right now. I said that my main one, that my main one. Yeah, she know that she my ride or die.
So I will play.
So all you haters that think you could try tonight. Cause I'm down for whatever when she by my side. That my main one.
Hi guys, it's
Tashina
and Dashanel. And today we're doing the Who's Most Likely To Challenge.
Okay. I'm gonna mix them up because last time we did this, the video got deleted. I'm gonna mix them up so it won't be the same order.
Just remember, like, you got to know.
Okay. who's most likely to have the most piercings?
The both of us.
I didn't even figure it. Who's most likely to kill someone on accident?
Tashina.
Who's most likely to embarrass themselves in front of their crush?
Probably both of us. You're irritating.
I know. Who's most likely?
But somebody steady blowing up my phone.
Say the name.
No. He can't get no clout.
Right.
Y'all both ain't got
nothing. She had to click.
She's slow.
Who's most likely to die of something stupid?
Me.
Why?
Cross-handed as hell. I didn't like these.
Look like you got two faces. Anyways, who's most likely to fail the simplest test?
Ooh, me.
They see that clear enough. Who's most likely to have the most children?
Me. I want five.
Five? Why?
Two twin boys, two twin girls, and one single child.
What you want that to be? A he, she?
Any. Yeah, shit. Come on, daddy.
No, for real, what you want it to be?
It don't matter. I really don't care.
So what would you name them?
I don't know. It'll come up. Once they get here, once they start forming.
First of all, no, man.
First of all, what?
First of all, you gotta find a husband.
You right.
Before that, you gotta find a boyfriend.
Damn, I'm gonna need a husband and a boyfriend?
No, you need a boyfriend first, then you need a husband.
Yeah, and I need one that's gonna treat me right, not know one that's gonna think I'm supposed to do something for him, you know, pussy oops.
Ooh. Girl, back to reality.
Man, issue.
Oh, God. Who's most likely to give birth twice in 1 year? Do you hear this? She gonna have so many grandkids.
That pain is unsurprising.
Who's most likely to kill her boyfriend? I ain't crazy. Oh, that's
says who?
Who's most likely to talk to animals?
Because why?
I love animals.
Because why?
Because I talk to my fish.
What's their name?
Fishy, fishy.
Fishy, fishy.
Why your fish is small and big and mine small? My fish has not grown. sink is the same size since July.
That's because you feed them every so-and-so days. My fish get fed every day. They literally watch me sleep, and when I get up, they at the tanks like this.
Yeah, I fed them yesterday, and then 2 days before that. But I thought they have to eat every day.
Don't you?
They're not supposed to.
Not really. If I don't go to work, I don't eat. Well, that's not really true.
And if you ain't over here, you don't eat.
Yeah. So if I'm at home, I'm just not gonna eat. I'll probably drink some pop and some water and eat some candy, but
so basically she'll be tinkling all day.
Okay. Next question. Who's more likely to laugh at the wrong moment?
The both of us.
Who's most likely to have the most piercings?
The both of us.
Got the same amount. Who's most likely to fail the simplest test? Did I say that already?
Yeah.
Oh, well, me. Her. Who's most likely to get arrested for walking around naked?
1,001 times.
How come?
Because you don't like clothes.
But remember, you said you're going to be a probation officer, so you're going to come get me.
Technically, it's not just me that work the system, okay?
So?
But that's not my point.
So? You're going to leave me in there for walking around naked? You know what I do.
See, we're going to be doing it together.
You ain't gonna be no probation officer. You're gonna be in a cell with me.
Like this.
Who's most likely to be mad all the time?
The both of us. Because if she's mad, it make me mad. If I'm mad, it make her mad. So, we both.
Not because
of the situation, just because we feed off each other. Nobody else understands us but us. But okay,
I don't even understand her. Who's most likely to have their first kid? Who's most likely to get pregnant first, basically?
I don't really know, but I'll just put me, because I don't know.
Because
we both on the grind to get our money.
We're I both thought you were going to say something else.
Would you?
Yeah, continue your little speech. Go ahead. Go ahead, finish.
I'm done.
Last two. Who's most likely to meet a ghost in the bathroom?
Me.
Something wrong with you.
Mama said I need a check.
You do.
I got a check.
Okay. I hate that song.
Sorry to whoever made it.
Last question. Wait, let me see.
We gotta at least stick it out. We got 8 minutes.
Oh, it's not the last question. Who's most likely to always have been a heartbreaker?
Gosh. You're lying. Oh.
That's two, probably
three,
why.
Four, five,
that's
six,
probably
six,
why.
Seven, eight M's in her makeup.
Shut up. You're so hilarious. Oh, God. What y'all gonna do with us? Who's most likely to run away and join a circus? You ain't gotta hold your paper up. I'll do it for you.
Me.
Why?
Because I would live with lions, tigers, and bears. I actually want a tiger.
Where you gonna put it at? Well, we ship her to boarding school, so it don't really matter. You can have her half the room.
Yeah. That.
I got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 tigers in my bed.
Okay, I quit.
We're gonna edit this video while I'm just sitting here staring at it.
You know, thank you guys for watching.
I wasn't done.
I think I got some more questions. Hold up.
Hold my phone.
Get your phone right there. Who smokes like that? Who's most likely to fart in public?
Probably me.
Cause this girl is always on the toilet.
Now, yeah.
You probably finna go to the toilet once this video here.
That's when the kids dribbling.
From what?
The McDonald's.
Girl, that we ate there like 6 hours ago.
Girl, it was only one.
Whatever.